You sense the new resolve in the body language of the Queen to finish off Nia Jax.
She has her right where she wants her. Onto the top rope goes Charlotte Flair.
Oh, the knee. I think Nia got her knee up just in time.
It did. I think it spiked the elbow. And then Charlotte Flair to the Samoan drop.
That's number three. Nia's going to splatter the Queen.
Veteran move out just in time.
Big boot from Charlotte Flair connects.
Queen desperately looking to take advantage here against Nia Jax. But
Jax just, oh, it must have got an adrenaline dump there. Just, look at this. This is getting ugly.
One, two.
Look at this. No effect. No effect whatsoever.
Charlotte Flair does not have an answer for Nia. Nia's going to maul the Queen.
It is not pretty. These are two ladies who absolutely cannot stand each other.
This is no longer about title opportunities. It's no longer about advancement. It's about winning a fight.
Whoa.
I don't know what Charlotte was thinking, but you don't want to jump into the grasp of Nia Jax.
Desperation time for the Queen to somehow get out of this position.
Charlotte might get her shoulder broken here. Nia.
A lot of pressure on her right now. Cover! Nia, what a turnaround that would have been.
You can't, you can't make a mistake in front of the Queen.
Now you feel the Queen, that confidence growing. No, she's got Nia Jax right where she wants
her. Now the Queen feeling confident, mocking Jax, looking for figure four.
And down goes Flair.
Nia Jax still so much fight left in her.
Yeah, but with one bad wheel, you can have all the heart in the world if your body won't cooperate.
Yeah, she's trying to get some feeling back in that knee, shaking it around.
You see the official checking, thought Charlotte Flair might have been KO'd there for a minute. And Nia now dragging a fallen Charlotte Flair mid-ring to impose her will. All the way up. This could do it if... That's gotta be it. That has gotta be it.
To the cover. My God.
My goodness.
Here is your winner, Nia Jax.
Can we say 3 for 3 on the night?
Nia Jax has not told a lie tonight. Staring to the eyes of a warrior, has the blood rush through my veins.